I did my call on me the last week and then said the former president, John Mahama, try as much as possible to take Ghana for attention away from the Airbus.
How? Dear Patrick, most of my cassa, we never share the circulation of social media. We bring us on the demonstration, you should come out and talk.
On him, sir, for once, whoever pushed John Mahama did a very bad disservice to
push him to talk or
to come and talk on the EC voter registration and beat war drums.
Okay,
it's a very bad strategy and it has failed.
Okay, tell me.
Well, there are some people, there are some personalities I own. And you may be why their palm the center, it won't fit. We've all known John Mahama since the time was saying the politics I say as an MP, deputy minister, minister, vice president. It is very difficult for you to listen to John Mahama and John Mahama is preaching violence.
It's very difficult. It's not his nature.
It is not him.
Yeah.
So all of a sudden you wake up and John Mahama is angry facially and is talking that because of voter register, if they go ahead and war, voter register? This is not the first time you are registering people. So Munkotwaba. You are registering for four register me kotwaba. So you see the NNB, John Mahama, you need to know, say you register him for four and talk about
this. So the party now come.
It's not because the occasion on me is damage control. No? Because as they say, no, the attack on him is on Airbus. It's the young people being too many Airbus.
Officer, we're skipping one issue, call another.
Or the question that now the discussion will be on the war drum that will be, you know. So that we don't talk about Airbus. But we all know, sir, that war drum now, John Mahama, it is not John Mahama. Who the name as no kind of grana? You can't say John, I don't know. You could clearly see. This is the person I ever see of all diplomatic missions for Ghana. I don't call them, but you say, Munsha videos, yes, Munsha the Equasso, and this same person, less than a year, no attending, was and the because of voter register.